see that? La Bella Luna just came outside like 10 o'clock at night, and it actually feels warmer now than it did earlier today. I thought it was going to be warmer today, but it wasn't. And we're in the middle of, well, June 11th, close to the middle. And I come out here, I put my UV resin. I'm making some little faux stones. So the UV resin is in here with, again, more iridescent, color-shifting glitters, which I love. And I just put UV resin. And if you don't have a UV light, when it's sunny, you can just leave it out on the table. And this is, oh man, there's lots of crud all over the place because it's like been, I don't know, like pollen or what. And do you like that moon? Nice moon up there. Thank you, God, for the moon. And then, all right, the seedlings. Planted some seeds. So we planted the zinnias about a week ago. Yeah, I think it was a week ago. Zinnias, mostly all zinnias I planted. Way too many, too close together. But I wasn't sure which ones would, which ones will come up. Because some of them are ones that I plant or harvested by hand last year. So I'm just going to go check out the garden because I got my dad to throw some down in the garden down here. The problem is now, that was the day after, and Craig's been trying to water. Oh, I can see some of them. They're really, really tiny. Yeah, the bigger ones that you can see are definitely weeds or plants that have unfortunately flew over from other people's gardens. And over here, I can see a little bit. And I've got a really healthy hosta, and then we have a really unhealthy hosta that used to look like that, but now it's looking kind of sad. We have a lot of overgrowth around here. When we built our house like 19 years ago. Oh, here comes the man of the hour. Hello. How's it going?
Still cold out.
Oh, it's not cold.
Yeah.
Craig's turning me into a wimp now. He says it's cold and I believe him, and I come out and it's like actually warm.
You don't think it's cold?
No. I'm just going to go down and see if it look at forget-me-nots. So I'm going to go down here and just see if we can see the forget-me-nots. I like the lighting at this time of the day. Just going to go down the road. And there's some people. Ugh. Sorry for the bumps. But I'm actually going over bumps. Uh-oh. I think they mowed down our mowed down our forget-me-nots. Last year, we had a whole bunch, but it looks like they got all mowed down. There's only a tiny bit, but at least the lilacs are coming out, and all the dead dandelions. It's amazing to me how one day they were all yellow, and now they're not. And this lilac tree, can't really see it very well right now, is from my hometown of Dorian that my dad planted 19 years ago. But it doesn't seem to have as many lilacs this year as last time. And there's Crank. He's in his 5-mile orange. For anybody who doesn't know, 5-mile orange is a color that hunters usually wear, which means they can hunt for 5 miles. And I take it back, Craig, there are mosquitoes.
Somebody's having a fire.
Yeah, it smells like a nice campfire. Right. And there's the tulips. They're dying now. Look at all the weeds. The problem is with you raking it out, we don't know the difference between the seedlings.
The nerd wants me to paint that rock yellow.
Paint it yellow? So I still would have smashed into it. Yeah, I got caught on that rock backing up, trying to connect my phone. The guy said, go outside so you lose your phone signal. Come back in. But look at these seedlings. Definitely planted too many together. But hopefully you have the zinnias. Hi, Craig. Craig just woke up from napping, so he looks a little tired. We have to do something with that. Oh, look at our deck. The boards are coming up. That poor cedar box that had the bottom chewed out of it from years of rot. And we definitely need to do work on our deck. It's kind of dangerous. It is pressure-treated lumber, but it just doesn't last forever. All right, so we're camping out today. Craig, how do you feel about that?
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Don't sound so excited. It's more fun to do it in the summer because then I can come outside at night. Unfortunately, though, it isn't very, oh no, there's a mosquito trying to eat me. And here, I take it back. It is, bugs are out. Here, I thought it was too cold for mosquitoes. Yeah, it's the world's very confusing right now because everything's kind of too warm or too cold, not like it normally is. It smells so nice. If this was smell-o-vision, you can smell that there's a nice campfire smell. And I think a mosquito went up my dress. Oh man, I think my thigh is getting bit. That's not good. All right. Hi, guys. All right. Hope you're having a good night. Craig's going back in. He's wimping out already.
I'm wimping already. You're darn right.
You're wimping out already. You got the... Can you... hey, why don't you take out one of my faux opals? So it says it's like 11 degrees. This thermometer is not exactly accurate. Probably off by about 5 centimeters.
It's 5 degrees. 6 degrees.
Here, unmold. Unmold the...
Unmold?
Unmold one of the hearts. It should be all cured. Pop her out. And then flash it around to catch the different colors. Lay it in your hand. Flip it around. Open your hand so you can capture it. Don't put it right side up. The bump, the curved side.
Well, that's not right side.
Faces the ceiling. I'll bring it down so we can see. Mm-hmm. If I lift up my hand, it's going to be all shaky. Tilt your hand, your thumb's kind of in the way. Point your hand this way. Look at the mosquitoes.
Yeah. There are mosquitoes.
We don't usually have mosquitoes around here. Oh, wow. Yeah, normally in the city. Okay.
There are lots of mosquitoes.
Put some more in your hand. Take out some more.
You got another one going up your arm there.
Yeah. Get them off me. Ow. Normally we don't have mosquitoes. We're in the city, for Pete's sake.
A little here, sticky.
Can you it's sticky?
A little bit.
Oh, no.
Feel it?
No, I can't feel it if you poke it at my hand. That means it was out all day in the sun. I should have flipped them around. Can you unmold some more? That's not good. How about the biggest one?
How about that?
Just don't touch the other side because it's a bit sticky.
Oh, that's fancy. Eh?
Is that one sticky?
We got to go in there.
Move your hand around.
Spasms. Cold though.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Open your hand more. Why don't you just put it in your other hand because your thumb keeps...
See that orange color? It's tricky.
And color shifting glitter. Oh, yeah, that's beautiful. This is a perfect lighting. It just catches the light. So pretty. Just layers of iridescent glitter and some UV resin. But make sure if you use UV resin that you make sure that the mold is not a solid colored mold because the UV rays have
see
to get
it. See on my head?
No. Okay. He has lots of skin to feed them.
That's right.
We don't usually get skin divers, ever.
I'm taking my skin diver body into the house now. That's nice.
Craig's
you got
wimping out. I don't like mosquitoes
either. You
got
nice loads of hair and stuff. That's
okay. Fine. No, I don't. No, they're attracted to me. I get bitten by mosquitoes. Okay, Craig, I can't move your. Okay, you're gonna have to get the door. So this is where I'm going to back up down the ramp backwards.
You're staying in? Okay.
No, I'm going out. I'm getting eaten right now, I told you. Up my dress.
Wait.
Okay, you go that way.
This thing is going up, down on your wheels here.
Not right now. It's okay. Just go inside.
Just wait there for a moment.
Oh, he notices that I'm wearing this brown, black shawl thing, and it's dragging in my wheels, and yeah, it can get all chewed up, and... Actually, one time, Michelle did get wrapped in, and he had to cut it off. I knitted that one. I was kind of bummed. So he's going to go inside and open the door for me. All right, guys. Hope you guys are having fun. We don't have anything too exciting or adventurous to say. Just thought I'd check in because I haven't made a video in a while. Oh, Craig is turning into a... Since he turned 70, he's kind of wimpier. And he has to be... Oops. Okay, going in the boat. Oh, man. I'm coming in here. Don't tell anyone, but the heat's actually on. It's like December 10th and the heat's on. Crazy. Okay, guys. I gotta upload these videos. This is as exciting as it gets in our life right now. All right, we're waiting for the TV. Just so you know, Best Buy. All right, that's a good review for people. We did order a TV to replace this one, a 43-inch TV that we're gonna pull over here. Alexa, turn TV room to pink. Let's see if it does it. Alexa, turn TV room to 100%.
Okay.
So I'm going to put the TV here. It, we ordered it because it said that it would be here in 2 days. And we, it, okay, maybe 3 days. And it never arrived. And checked today. And now the tracking information completely changed. Alexa, turn on the kitchen light. The tracking information completely changed. And now it says the 14th. So I went to customer service and said I don't like the way they misrepresented the tracking information. Here, we'll take them out. Okay. So I'll make a separate video. Okay. So be careful if ordering from Best Buy. It's our first experience ordering online. Thought it would take it 2 or 3 days. And I went online to the customer service person. And they are, basically not helping. Offered $10 off. There's a painting upside down that Craig was doing. We're supposed to be doing watercolor exercises. I like that it was monochromatic, kind of. It's mostly LA greens and blues. A bit of yellow. Looks good. All right. Okay, we're going to unroll the faux opals.